If you have a business, cybersecurity is really important. Everybody knows that it's all sorts of things are happening out there. This is Patrick from Starfish Computer, and you can help folks take care of this or even head off it ever happening.
Cut it right off for them. Cybersecurity has evolved in so many different ways.
And it continues to evolve constantly, doesn't it?
It's getting worse and worse. Yeah. And every day there's a new threat or there's a new vulnerability or something that you really need to keep an eye out for just because criminals are getting smarter as technology evolves, and they're finding different ways to get into your infrastructure. So Starfish has found multiple ways through using different platforms, different policies, different plans of attack, if you will. How do we combat that? And how do we prevent that? There are so many different layers of security that you can pile on top of one another to make sure that you are not the low-hanging fruit when criminals come knocking.
Yeah.
And it's not so much necessarily that you need to be Fort Knox, but at the same point in time, you have to be more protected than the people that are existing out there. Don't be the low-hanging fruit is really what we tell people. Make sure that you have enough layers of security so that you're protected. So there are a lot of layers of security, a lot of products that exist out there that are a bit cost prohibitive. So then we look at compensating factors. What can we do? What can we change? How can we tinker or alter something that's going on in your infrastructure to make sure that you are protected?
Okay.
Not every product is cheap. We completely understand that at some point in time, dollars and cents do matter.
Yeah.
But we're going to develop a strategy that makes sense for your organization and a plan of attack that allows us to prevent any intrusion or any data breach that you might have to see coming down the road to make sure that you're good moving forward. So it's really coming up with what is the solution that makes sense for your organization? How can we make that work for you as opposed to technology working against you? And how can we keep the bad guys out?
That's great. And it's not, well, it sounds like I can get the optimum I can get for the budget I have. So, and I get that's almost just it makes you feel good knowing you've got that anyway.
Right. We understand that budget's a big deal.
Sure.
And we're not going to tell people, hey, money is no object. Just go out and spend. Nobody can do that. So we make sure based off of the numbers that you want us to stay within, whatever the solution is that makes sense for your organization. If we go outside the budget a little bit, people typically understand it's in the best interest of safety.
Yeah.
But we do our best to make sure that we stay within your budgetary parameters so that we come up with a solution that works for you.
That's great. Hey, listen, you don't want to be the low-hanging fruit, as Patrick mentioned, because that's what the criminals are going for. It's not so much that they're brilliant. They're just going after the easy picks, right?
The easy wins.
Yeah.
And they don't normally spend more than a couple minutes trying to get into your network. So if you have enough security in place to keep them busy, they're going to go knocking somewhere else.
Starfish Computer, give them a call, ask for Patrick, get him on it, and get all your cybersecurity taken care of.